And all the bags are in there.
Got everything?
Yeah. Every day, my mom wants me to bring back milk cartons, plastic bags, any leftover food that I might have from lunch.
Alrighty.
Sometimes my friends wonder why I don't throw away my milk cartons or why I don't throw away my plastic bags like they do, and I have to explain it to them. I think it's kind of weird.
Milk cartons are cheap, and they're great organizational tools.
Angela Leibee is a single mother of two, living in Denver, Colorado.
My home life with my two girls, Sarah and Katrina, is wonderful, and we all pretty much take care of each other.
Just reusing everyday items and keeping her home ordered and efficient, she's able to save $300 a year.
I drink tea every morning. I can reuse that tea bag a couple of times. When I'm done with that, I can use it to scrub dishes.
See, from the used tea bag, I got rid of all the grease in here. Nice clean pan.
When it gets to the point where it's falling apart with that, I take it and I boil the leaves. And then I use that to clean my floors.
The tannins in the tea are actually really good for bringing the shine out in your wood floors.
Floor cleaners themselves for wood floors are very expensive, and I can probably save about $75 a year using that tea bag.
Growing up with my mom being this cheap, it's kind of a good lesson for me. But sometimes she goes a little bit overboard.
Okay, you got 10 minutes.
Our shower schedule may seem strange, but an average 10-minute shower in Colorado costs 45 cents on my water bill.
Each person only takes 2 showers every week for 10 minutes.
The shower schedule cuts Angela's water bill by $335 a year.
Mom is blue, Sarah's yellow, Katrina's pink. We have their days marked here, and these are the only days they're allowed to take a shower. It's a nice picture.
I like that picture a lot.
That was such a great place, wasn't it?
Yeah.
Oh my gosh. I love to travel. I love to explore. And I love to share that with the kids. Look at you in the pineapple. One thing I'm really proud of is I've been able to take my kids on a lot of really great vacations very cheaply.
Our vacations can be pretty cheap, and we rarely fly, and we always bring our own food, and we only buy something if you absolutely positively need it. Can Megan go on a trip with us again this year?
Her parents are gonna pay, right?
Of course, Mom.
Since my oldest daughter, Sarah, couldn't join us, Trina's best friend, Megan, is going to join us on our vacation.
I remember last summer with Megan. She was a lot of fun, wasn't she?
Yeah. My friends have told me a lot about Las Vegas. They've told me about like the buffets and the shows and all the like fun lights and stuff, and I think it'd be so cool to go.
Hey, girls.
Mom, what are you doing?
We need to pack as much food as we can in our carry-ons. So the only real way to get our clothes to Las Vegas is to wear them all.
Oh, yeah.
Checking bags is $25 per bag, which means $75 for the three of us. And that's money I do not want to spend.
There's still not quite enough room in here, Katrina. Someone needs you to put on a few more clothes.
I've never had to travel with all my clothes on. I really thought that's what the purposes of suitcases were, but I guess today I'm learning a new purpose for them.
You wanted to go, huh? This is what we have to do.
It's an adventure.
Ready?
Yeah.
Las Vegas, here we come.
I'm very excited to go on this trip with Katrina and her mom, but traveling with all my clothes on through the airport was a little uncomfortable because it was very hot, and I could tell that people were kind of noticing. So it was a little strange for me. It's so big.
I'm really excited to go with my friend on this trip to Vegas. I think it's gonna be really fun, but I'm also pretty nervous because I know my mom's gonna try and make it cheap.
So I brought them to the mini Grand Prix so they could still have some fun, ride some rides, and it wouldn't cost me nearly as much money.
Hi, how you doing?
Good.
Welcome to Las Vegas Mini Grand Prix.
Thanks.
What can I do for you?
We want to ride some rides, so.
Okay, I have my go-kart course, Sprint Tracks. They can ride Dragon Coaster, Tornado, Dive Bomber, and my Super Slide. If they want to ride all the rides, they can purchase the wristbands for $21.50. That'll get them a ride on each ride out there for 1 hour.
Okay, so what if we didn't want to ride all the rides?
$7.50 for tickets, per tickets.
$7.50 for each ride?
That is correct.
Per person?
Per person.
So, girls, what ride do you really want to go on?
Go-karts.
Yeah, I guess. Go-karts.
Go-karts. So, how many laps can we get out of one of those go-karts?
On the go-karts, anywhere from 7 to 8 laps.
Okay, so we could each get a couple of laps out of it if we just kind of jump in and jump out real quick.
That's not a normal thing we do.
But we'd be really quick.
I understand.
Promise, they'll jump off, jump back on.
For one time. Only one time, though. Okay. I can only do this one time.
Okay, we'll take one ticket.
All right.
There we go.
Thank you. Who's going to go first?
I will.
Okay.
Go faster, go faster! 3 more laps!
Okay, she has about 3 more laps.
My mom managed to get us to ride one ride for the price of one ticket for all 3 of us. It was kind of crazy.
Hurry up. Jump in.
All right. Go quickly. I want to get on too.
Okay. The go-karts and the go-kart riding was fun. It would have been more fun if we all 3 got to do it together and race.
Okay.
Good job. Woo, good job. Hey.
Hey.
Whoa. Isn't that cool?
This vacation was great. The girls and I had an awesome time. Oh my gosh. I was really nervous, but we found a way to have a lot of fun and not spend a lot of money.
Would you mind taking our pictures? Thanks.
I think I would come back to Vegas again because there's still a lot that we didn't get to do because obviously we were on a budget. So maybe next time if we didn't want to do it as cheap, we could come back again.
With your own money.
With my own money. Yes.
That's great.